Hi, this is Josh with Resort TV 1, and today I'm taking you on a relaxing stroll around the Maharajah Jungle Trek here at Disney's Animal Kingdom. We hope you enjoy the video, and please remember to leave us a like on the video and also leave a comment, let us know what you think, and subscribe if you haven't already done so. Hit that red subscribe button right below the video and the notification bell. Switch it to all notifications so that you get notified every time we go live or have a new video. Also, check us out on all social media. We're Resort TV 1 on Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram. So let's get started with the stroll. And we can't stream back here, so we wanted to go ahead and do a 4K 60 video back here so that we can show you this beautiful forest back here and all the different animals. So let's check out the sign here first. Since this is a relaxing stroll, we'll tone it down and just let you enjoy the stroll.
You've been through the actual one because you basically have to walk through it on your way out of the safari.
We'll see when we move up more.
In this case, they actually did everything fully awake for him. They did x-rays. He was in a
sometimes we get animals from the sea that have some green animals. It's really cool to watch.
Are they all over?
Have you ever looked up in the sky?
In Oviedo.
Yeah, there was one.
So there's several different species of both the flying foxes and the birdbats. The flying foxes are a type of birdbat, and it's just more of the way that their faces look. And there's several
different birdbats
that have that flying fox name. So they do vary in sizes. So the largest one is going to be the golden tabby flying fox in Australia that has only grown up to about 6 foot. Whereas these guys are the Malaysian flying fox, or the giant flying fox that has the they have about 4.5 foot, so they're actually a little bit bigger than the giant. Whereas the other Rodriguez flying fox, which used to have a little bit of the same, other than
I don't know.
Meu Deus, mãe.
Meu Deus. What? For tea.
Anything over here?
There's a tiger in here somewhere. She's doing what tigers do best. She's blending in. She's in there somewhere.
Is there one here?
Yeah.
Must be around the corner somewhere or something. Yeah. Yeah.
When you get to the little red building, look out the glass and maybe you can see her.
Okay.
They used to be open. What happened was when other tigers moved in, they had a big male.
Some sort of swan. Hold on.
That one. Try that one.
Wait, we still want to find this Victoria Crown kitchen.
Well, we've got a ways to go.
Let's see if we can find it.
And then there's one in the net.
I take that. Yeah.
Ooh, that's what he is.
And apparently there's one in that nest up there.
That's a man-made nest.
But yeah, I can see the nest. It's big.
Oh, look, they're opening its wings.
Oh, that's so pretty.
Can you open your wings again, please?
Well, I like this one right here. Her wig is on fleek.
Like little
peacock. That's the one out for girls.
Wee wee. I like this one right here too. She's super pretty. Ooh, hello.
Alright.
Yeah, a little twinkling of duck.
All right, well, that's about all for now for this relaxing stroll around the Maharajah Jungle Trek here at Disney's Animal Kingdom. We hope you enjoyed the video. We didn't get to see the tiger very well. It was kind of laying down against the window, but hopefully you still enjoyed the stroll. We'll do it again next time. Maybe the tigers will be a little more active, but luckily we did get to see several other animals, and several of them were very active, so that was really neat. And the bats were not there last time either, so they had them kind of out. I think one of the universities was helping with their bat populations, so they were back and better than ever, so that was really cool. So leave me a comment, let me know what you think of this relaxing stroll around this Maharajah Jungle Trek. Also, be sure you're subscribed, be sure you give us a like, a thumbs up on the video. We appreciate that very much when you do that. And finally, be sure to check out our sponsors, MickeyBlog.com and MickeyTravels.com, for the best and free Disney vacation planning advice. Go check out MickeyTravels.com to book your next trip to Disney. It doesn't cost any more than a regular Disney vacation at MickeyTravels.com. And also, if you're thinking about moving to Central Florida, talk to Victor Naraki at CelebratingFlorida.com or Facebook.com/NarakiRealtor and tell him that Resort TV One sent you. So that's Victor Naraki, CelebratingFlorida.com or Facebook.com/Naraki Realtor. And finally, if you'd like to save money on your TV bill but still watch all your favorite shows, be sure to go to CordCuttersNews.com or YouTube.com/CordCuttersNews. So for now, have a great, big, beautiful tomorrow. Bye-bye. Now that you've finished watching this video, be sure that you're subscribed so that you can get all of the latest updates. Also, check out some other great videos on our channel. Have a great, big, beautiful tomorrow. Bye-bye.